story about a hockey game that we played in my head. The squirm was a worm with a terrible temper. The wheel was a flea with a big bad roar. Elephant could not keep his laces tied. George was a bit of a sudden, you're not gonna believe this.
With the one along the road. Is it good?
Huh?